mentioned Noah, he mentioned Abraham, he mentioned and mentioned and mentioned. You will get the stories being arranged in different episodes. But we are now in the surah of Noah, starting from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala saying, كَذَّبَتْ قَوْمُ نُوحٍ الْمُرْسَلِينَ. In this surah is where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala unanimously say, if you deny one prophet, you deny or rejected all the prophets. So that's why he said, كَذَّبَتْ قَوْمُ نُوحٍ الْمُرْسَلِينَ. It's Nuh, many. Nuh is one. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said that he mentioned people of Noah rejected the messengers. Let us try to understand, what does this mean? Noah, is Noah many? Noah is one person. Al-Mursalun, they have one unanimous message. I'budullaha wahda. That is the commandment. Even Jesus, when he came, they asked him, oh you, what is the commandment? Oh you, master, he said, I'm not a master, I've been sent. What is the commandment? And he mentioned in the language of Hebrew, Shama Israel, Adonai ilahainu, Adonai ahad. Isma ya Israel. So Jesus is not sent to the world. Jesus is sent to Bani Israel. You have no anything to say that you have a religion of Jesus or you have a man. Whoever is following Jesus today has no religion. Allah doesn't follow this. Allah doesn't accept any religion. Allah did not send Jesus to you. Allah only sent Jesus to Bani Israel. Are you Bani Israel? I'm asking you people, are you Bani Israel? Inni Rasulun ila Bani Israel. I have been sent to the people of Israel. So if the people of Israel rejected Jesus, then Jesus also is part of the prophet. What is the message? Look at the message he said. Shema Israel, Adonai ilahainu, Adonai ahad. In Arabic, Isma ya Israel, ilahuna ilahu wahid.
Yeah.
What did he say? قَالَ لَهُمْ أَقُولُ أَلَا تَتَّقُونَ. Would you be Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Would you listen and heed the commandments of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Who am I to you? I will never reduce it.
Okay.
إن حسابه إلا على ربي لو شاء. Then this 60, let's go another one. 66.
Huh? I didn't even know.